Hello everyone and welcome back to another episode of Witcher 3 Wild Hunt. On the last episode we met this witch, what's her name, Kira or something, and yeah, there she is, Kira Metz, and we, yeah, she knows something about Ciri. She have a lead, so we are going to follow her this episode and see where that leads takes us. Okay, let's see. Okay, was that some kind of... Ooh. I really want to eat dried fruit from that thing. Nice. Puffball. Ooh. Oh! I saw some stuff. Better. Okay. I think I need to buy some more of those. Armor repair thing. Okay, it's a cutscene.
The Wild Hunt.
What? Phantom Riders? That means... I thought they didn't exist.
Feast your eyes on the non-existent, then. Got a navigator with them.
What?
Can you teleport us to the other side?
I'd rather teleport us home. Do you really mean to follow them?
Teleport. Hurry up.
Not sure I like any of this.
You have to, because I need to get to the other side. Oh. Okay. Come on.
Ready. Me.
No, I went
there. Damn portals. I wonder where Kira is now.
Oh? Are those better than the one I have? No. Okay. See, there are some drowners here. I see there are some more in the water over there. Do they want to come up so that I can kill them, or... do they just want to swim in the water and take care of no business? Okay. Oh, shit. That was good. Sorry if you guys hear that, that's... my dog. Okay. You see something red is over there. Igni? Igni, yes. Drowner. Use the Witcher Sense to find Kira. Oh! Up there, oh, that's where we were before, and there is where the Wild Hunt. Yay! Can I go? No, okay. Or? Olive, okay. See, something is in here. What's that all? Oh my god, I got so hyped for the chest. Foglet? What is a foglet? Does it... Where the heck are you? Ooh. Okay, let's see here. Let's go down here. Something is in there. Is it real wise to go in there? I don't know what's in there though. Let's see. Okay, it's alright. It's just another path down here. I think, if I remember correctly, you need to put this on fire. Up here.
Kira.
Kira? Kira? Oh, is she in here? Uh oh. I'm here! Okay, so I can't use my Igni yet. Like that.
Thank you.
Oh!
You that afraid of rats? Could have annihilated them with one spell. Fine, won't say anything. So what happened to you?
There's something here. Something that distorts teleportation. I've no idea how they managed to get to the other side problem free.
Wild Hunt's teleportation magic is different. Got specially trained mages for that. Navigators, they call them.
They can have three helmsmen and a parrot for all I care. I'll not risk that again.
Let's go. Wild Hunt got a good head start on us, but we still stand a chance.
Have you gone completely mad? We must leave here at once.
I gotta know what the Wild Hunt's doing here.
But we came to find the elven mage, not fight the hunt.
If they reach him first, we won't get a chance to talk to him. Besides...
Go on. Finish. Wait. You've got some special interest in the hunt. Is this about Ciri? There's something you've not told me, isn't there?
Come with me and maybe I will.
Are you always like this? I'm beginning to feel sorry for Triss and Yen.
Oh, very well. Let's go.
Aw, the puppy eyes! Aww! Did you see the puppy eyes Geralt did there? Oh!
Sylvester, Larena Lunet.
That's him! That's the elf!
Arvek Dva. Lady.
What was that? An illusion?
No. A morphotic projection.
A what projection?
Something akin to a postbox for mages. Much safer than an ordinary letter, which anyone can intercept en route to its recipient.
Message was definitely for Ciri, daughter of the Gull, Laura Doran's heir.
Indeed. It is what the elves would title Ciri. But what was the bit about the sign of her sword? A riddle?
Yeah, not a hard one, though. Not if you know Ciri named her sword Tireo. Swallow.
Come now. Who aside from you would know that?
Might have been the point. Your elven mage secured the passage, hid it, so that only Ciri could find it.
He failed to foresee that someone like you would show up.
Nevertheless, I think he was expecting uninvited guests. Made some preparations. Let's hope the Wild Hunt ran into some obstacles.
Well then, let's go. Do you think following the swallows will suffice?
We'll see.
Hmm. Is there something over here? No. Okay. Let's continue.
An old elven port.
Must have been how they got here by sea.
I wonder how long ago that was.
Careful. That oily yellow vapor.
Oh, wait till I get to level. Close. Explore the ruins and follow the swallows. Ow. Ouch, 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 ouch. Ooh. Oof. Okay, so where are... Are you a symbol?
How is the water?
Refreshing. Don't know what you're missing.
You see, there's something down there, though. I want to look and see what it is. Let's see what's up here. I just want to run away. Go down. Dive. Yeah. Let's just swim away from here. Okay. Oh, no, 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 Geralt. Yes, go up. Maybe it's over there, maybe? Where? Where? Oh, there! Oh. I will get lots of mushrooms from here. Oh, nothing. Yes, it is.
Sirel, ni for the sol esser in. Ain sila Kelpie.
Kelpie?
Does he mean that sea monster?
No, that's what Ciri named her mare. Horse could apparently gallop like a demon.
Hmm. Name for a horse. So, should we look for it?
Horse. There is a swallow. There's a... Oh, I didn't even know it was going to do something like that. Nothing up here. Nothing on the walls. No horse. No horse. Oh. Good. Nice.
Drawing of a horse. Clue for Ciri. Must be.
What was that that I got? Much better. Yes, I need to swim back. Attach some horses, some painting of some horses on the wall. That's what I did. If you're
well, now I know what distorted my effort at teleportation. This very portal.
And I know why I landed in that drowner nest. Well. I think that's a swallow.
Yes. Let's just go straight in. It's safe.
It's grown awfully quiet.
Is that bad?
A bit like the calm before a storm.
That's not good.
I've a bad feeling about this.
Yeah, I
not recognized. Intruders. Destroy.
You take care of it? Ouch. Ouch. Maybe I should use this. Ouch. Oh my god, that freaking damage! Oh, I'm getting hit even if I'm... Okay, I need to repair my sword. Take then this, like so. Oh, that wombo combo! That didn't feel so good. Okay, so that combo I need to watch out for. Ouch! Would you take care of the rest? I can't need to do it. Okay, he's charging. How good again. Oh.
I've some very good feelings about you, for instance. In several things.
I don't have a good feeling about this. Hey, there's the way back. Or am I supposed to take that way? No, okay. Let's jump up here. And continue away through this.
Once you finally find Siri, what will you do? Any plans?
Depends what she wants.
Okay, it says that I should go that way, but I want to see what's up here. Guess there can be secrets anywhere. Another one. Oh, please, I just dealt with the first one. Ouch. Okay, let's see where I end up this time. If I have to defeat a goblin again, I will cut it out for you guys, so yeah, we have to see. Whew. Okay. Where am I going to end up? I don't know.
And that would be that. I knew we'd manage.
That's so. Make sure and tell me beforehand next time.
My intuition's a fine instrument, Witcher. Don't underestimate it. I've some very good feelings about you, for instance. In several domains.
Okay, so let's see if we can do this. I really want to kill that thingy thing. I have a feeling there's something really good here. Where are you? There you are. Are you going to throw something?
Oh,
Oh yeah. He's really throwing a lot, this guy. Nice. Yeah, let's see here. Just wonderful.
Come on, come closer.
Ouch. Ouch. Are you going to help me? Or not? Ouch. Why? Yes! Oh my god, take everything. Is that all? Looks like it though. Okay, let's see here. Let's eat some bread. Nothing more around? No. Oh. There's a swallow up there.
Teleport over there.
We must activate it quickly. I have a feeling another golem's about to surprise us.
No, please.
Another swallow.
Look, it worked. Come on.
Wow, it worked. Like the last one.
Managed to cross the bridge. This is where we saw the wild hunt.
Great. Means they're way ahead of us. Come on.
Gavella Glan.
Wild hunt. Definitely.
They destroyed the major sentry.
Ooh. Did I see something new? No, it's... No, it's not better. And soon I am level 5 and I can take the other sword. Oh. Please don't attack. Please. Go over here. Oh. Water. Let's eat up. Yeah, I can see that. Hopefully that's not us.
Shut up. Sai Isa. Jabba Doi Milin Yama. Run.
Oh. Need your help, witch. Can you do something?
Red Frost. Mage from the Hunt summoned it. Can you seal those cracks it's blowing through?
They're too far! We must get closer. I shall shield us with Demetia Crest Surge. Stand at my side.
Do that. That sounds good. Okay. Okay, I stay close. I hate these kinds of missions. Okay, let's see here. I'm looking at the map. I don't want to go out from this. Hey. Maybe I can use this stuff for something. Yeah, this is kinda easy. Just standing here waiting for those to come. Like so. Is it done? Okay, the first one. Let's go to the next one. There are three of those. Okay. You could go a little faster, you know. Hey, Nicola. How will you stand here? Okay, I can see some monsters. Ouch. Ouch, ouch, ouch. Ouch. Okay. There's one more. Okay, good.
Just one more.
You make it? I think I need to buy some more food, I think.
Hey, Nicola.
Yeah, I'm close. Is it one more? Now I can see the... Okay. Yes! Nice! Let's just take this. Nice. Yes. And that require level 7, so...
What's wrong?
It'll pass. That took... a great deal of power.
Just don't faint on me.
Now, in your firm embrace, not on your life.
Love to be able to say we could stay here a while and rest.
I know. We must go on.
They blocked the passage. Maybe I can try.
Leave it to me.
Yeah, we'll leave it to you. We have to go around and collect some stuff. And be some secrets here.
Come, you might still catch them.
Yeah, I know, I will. I can see there's a chest up here. Some water. It's good. Okay, guys, I think I'm going to end this episode here. And, yeah, I think that's going to be it for this, so I hope that I will see you guys on the next episode where we will continue chasing after the Wild Hunt and we have to see what happens. So, bye!